Next story.
SportsIllustrated.com. Barron Trump dunks on Bronny James in Mar-a-Lago pickup game, breaks internet. Earl the Goat Manigault.
2 to 3 minutes.
Palm Beach, Florida, in a move that has sent social media into a frenzy, 17-year-old Barron Trump stole the show at a pickup basketball game at Mar-a-Lago over the weekend, posterizing LeBron James' son, Bronny, with a thunderous dunk.
Videos of the dunk, which quickly went viral, show Trump rising up for a two-handed slam over the 6'3" Bronny, leaving the crowd, including the two boys' billionaire fathers, in stunned silence. The younger James, a highly touted college prospect, could only watch in disbelief as Trump soared through the air with surprising athleticism.
The unexpected display of basketball prowess from the usually reserved former first son has sparked a wave of online reactions, with many praising his skills and questioning whether he might have a future in the sport. Some have even gone so far as to call him the next LeBron James, although others have cautioned against reading too much into a single highlight reel play.
Social media reactions range from proud to delirious.
Barron's father crowed, "So proud of my son, Barron, for his incredible dunk yesterday. He's a natural athlete and has a bright future ahead of him, on or off the court. Hashtag MAGA."
LeBron James was gracious and impressed. "Wow, that dunk was impressive. He's got some serious hops. Hashtag future star."
At @SportsCenter commented, "Barron Trump just dunked on Bronny James. We're witnessing history in the making. Hashtag unbelievable."
Some viewers were less than impressed. An obviously liberal commenter wrote, "Of course Barron Trump can dunk. He has all the advantages in the world. He's not exactly playing in the inner city. Hashtag privilege. Though, it should be said that it is doubtful that Bronny James has ever missed a meal."
It remains to be seen whether Barron Trump will continue to pursue basketball seriously, but one thing is for sure, he's already made a name for himself in the social media world with his viral dunk.